What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. As we all con was, connecting an iPhone to a Wi-Fi network is extremely easy if you know the password. The iPhone will remember the password and auto-connect to the Wi-Fi next time by default. What if you cannot recall the exact Wi-Fi password? Sometimes you might want to connect a different iPhone or iPad to the same Wi-Fi network. Or you may want to share the Wi-Fi password with colleagues. In this video, we will show you three efficient ways to view your Wi-Fi password. Let's dive in. If your iPhone has been updated to iOS 16, you can simply view connected Wi-Fi password in settings. On your iPhone, launch the settings app and then go to Wi-Fi. Locate the name of the Wi-Fi you want to see the password and then tap the eye icon next to the name, then tap password. Enter your lock screen passcode to continue. Now you can copy your Wi-Fi password. Super easy. If you're not running iOS 16, you can't view the password in settings. Don't worry. There's another easy way to see your Wi-Fi password with a tool called 4Key Password Manager. It supports all iPhone device models. I have put the free download link below if you would like to download. Once you open it, connect your iPhone to the computer. Before we continue, make sure Find My iPhone is turned off. Back to this page, click Start from the interface. Then click the blue Start Scan buttons. Now enter the backup password to continue. All we have to do is enter the screen passcode if prompted. Next, 4Key Password Manager will start detect your passcode. Just wait a little while. It depends on the size of your backup file. Congratulations, your Wi-Fi password has been found. Now you can export the Wi-Fi password you want to save in case you forget it. If you're currently logged into the same iCloud account on your Mac and iPhone, you can use the Keychain app to view the passwords. On your iPhone home screen, tap Settings. Click iCloud. Find Keychain. Toggle on the iCloud Keychain feature. On your Mac, go to System Preferences. Choose iCloud. Find Keychain and turn the option on. Then launch Keychain app. Click iCloud. Tap Passwords. Locate the Wi-Fi network that your iPhone is currently connected to and then tap Show Password. Then enter the Keychain password to continue. This would help you find the Wi-Fi password. This method will work for you if you're using Mac. So that's today's video on how to see Wi-Fi password on iPhone. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe and stay tuned for our next video.